national role player.
You had five teams win national titles. Can you compare this one to any of yours?
This team is easily as good as the team that I had. And I think years from now, you'll see why. I think you'll see seven or eight of these players and I think Paul managed that about as astutely as it can be done. No mistake, I can't think of one. And it's an unusual year. I gifted coach and gifted coffee.
The last thing I have, you've been a part of the celebration as a coach of LSU. You watched this with the stands. How was the feeling in the stands compared to being on the field?
Well, I'll tell you what, on the field, you know, you're tense and blast out. When I was losing this in stands, I knew that after the beginning, we kind of had it. I knew what he'd do when I was around. Of course, I knew he'd bring the road back. I knew he had that. And I knew that we would hold on to these guys that were committed. And it was much easier. And the fans were terrific, and they set a record in Omaha for attendance, and they, believe me, they set a record for income. Ball even gave them an extra game so they could sell more concessions.